team have joined you.
The teleportation ships are dropping off the species Gamma.
Enemy ship down!
These bastards look weak!
They're aggressors. Species Gamma. Be extra careful.
Enemy ships! Two left!
They come rolling at us!
The species Gamma is extremely dangerous. We must destroy the teleportation ships ASAP.
Ship. Just one left.
I can't get my head around it. I just don't understand their strategy. The reason why we're still around is because the aliens don't have a weapon of mass destruction like a nuclear bomb. But with their advanced civilization, they should be able to wipe us out just like that.
It seems like the aliens don't want to pollute Earth. Unfound microorganisms exist in the monster's body fluids. When a monster dies, the fluid starts to spread those microorganisms across the land, which in turn have the ability to dissolve pollutants in the soil and our air.
You mean it cleanses our environment?
This is just a theory, but we think those monsters are there to breed the microorganisms.
So their purpose is to attack and multiply on Earth, just to spread the microorganisms across our planet.
The aliens want to build a new Earth.
Thank you.